Hello, everybody. I'm Ricky Smith. Welcome to Faith on Friday. How many of you grew up listening to this? What are little girls made of? Little girls are made of sugar and spice and everything nice. That's what little girls are made of. And what are little boys made of? Little boys are made of snakes and snails and puppy dog tails. That's what little boys are made of.
What?
Really? That's all fun and games when you're a kid. But as an adult, it is adversity that will tell you what you're made of. You see, it's adversity that will bring the core of you out. When things are hard, when things get hot, when you get pushed past a certain point, your real you will show up. So in a time of adversity, do you find that you're made up of anger, revenge, rage, fear, anxiety? Do you stand up and fall apart, or do you run and hide? Or are you the one that finds out that there is grit in you, strength, courage, power, a passion, and do you find an opportunity? You see, your real you will show up when things get really hard. If you want to know what it is you're made of, think back to a time where you had to deal with something hard, something disappointing, and then recall how you handled it. If you really want to take a deeper dive, ask a friend. They'll tell you. There is an anonymous writer that said this, "Life is like a grindstone, and whether it wears you down or polishes you up, all depends on what you're made of." Thanks everybody for watching, and thank you so much for sharing the video. Hey, don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel, leave us a thumbs up, and give us a comment on this question. What did you find out through adversity that you were actually made of? My name is Ricky Smith, and I'll see you next Friday.